Yo, what's up, guys? So we're back again with some more God of War. This is part 50, so 50 videos of God of War. Not bad, huh? Anyway, let's carry on. Right where we left off, we just barely entered. There's a dragon somewhere around here. That's what they said. All I see is that creepy snake tail, which I hate snakes. So yeah, we gotta free a dragon somewhere around here. Oh crap, scared me. Wow, I missed.
The Dwarf King captured more than one dragon. He must have needed them to create this legendary armor.
Interesting thought, lad. And it makes sense. Nearly everything about dragons is useful and contains power. Teeth, scales, even excrement.
Excrement?
Really?
Shit.
The dragon's shit is powerful?
Oh.
Totally powerful.
That is having fun with you.
Oh, I knew.
I get it. Where are you at? Oh, there you are.
You two make quite a formidable duo.
Well, at least Atreus has stopped acting out. Oh, there you are. I was like, there's one more guy somewhere.
That's an impressive front door. These materials must be pretty special to make a legendary armor.
This legendary armor better be worth the trouble.
But if Brock and Sindri make it together, I'm sure it's worth the effort. Don't you trust them, at least?
I trust you, Atreus. I do not trust the legend.
Oh.
I hear dragon somewhere around here. Yeah, I'm a little terrified of it. If I got that, it's because I'm have to fight on my life, huh? And I still got hit. place is huge. Let me rip this thing apart. Oh, come on. See, I'm supposed to get that all the way over there. That's not gonna be possible. Okay, maybe I missed something. But besides those glowing things right there. See, let's say I get that and work my way around. Get that. I don't see another spot to take this to. Can't open this here. From my understanding to this game, it all goes around in circles. So maybe I can get that gate open. And because I get that gate open, it'll be easier for me to actually bring all the stuff around here. Like, you know. Okay, maybe if I go down, what happens if I go down? No, I better be able to go back up.
What's that?
See, I can get the gate open. I did do it, but for what? Nicely done, you took it down yourself. Don't get too cocky, kid. Trust me, getting cocky does not work. It's not good. Okay, hold up. Let me see where I'm taking that first. Not this way, I can tell you that. What about down here? Over here. Over. love Duke, right?
On your land!
Okay, so I'm gonna bring it all the way over here and just gonna see what happens. Here it is. I was like, where'd it go? There it is. Okay, now let's see if I can make it. Really now. I believe I can make it. It's quite dark in this place.
Well, that's one entry stone.
I am supposed to get entry stones?
Stone number two. This place is even bigger than Vedergaard.
Yes. The Dwarf King's reach appears vast.
Wonder what happened to him.
'Tis a great mystery, even amongst the sons of Ivaldi. Most of Nir's behavior before his disappearance grew increasingly erratic. The Vegrath Eater, the very armor you find yourself searching for. So he found two. I'd wager his failure to find the third ingredient drove him to madness.
Well, yeah, I see it. Why? How do I get this? I'm going this way. I don't know which way I came from. Oh wow, okay.
Thank you.
Why is there a little bridge here if I can't go? Oh, I see. I'll get to that point eventually then.
Find out, but they're rather messy.
I guess it doesn't matter.
You think this dragon would be a bit more supportive, seeing how we're trying to free it?
I know, right? Ow. Oh, that little shit. Okay. How do I... You're not letting me focus. Where are you? Where's he at? Mr. Dragon. Didn't mean to make you angry. Do this. Oh, where'd it go? Where'd you go? Okay, take this. I don't know how I opened it, but it did. Give me a second, Mr. Dragon.
Follow me, Atreus.
Give me a second. Don't attack. Okay. Great. This is where I came from. Yes. Okay. Well, I did two of them, so we'll see what happens. There's no other place to go up from there, I guess. I gotta go all the way around.
Look here.
Sir. This is good to know.
Mr. Dragon, please. Mr. Dragon, I am trying to help you.
Come here. Why did the dwarf thing want this armor so badly? What's so special about it?
There are many legends behind the Dvegrath Ikar. A suspicious amount of legends, which makes confirming anything about this particular armor difficult. But the one constant among them is the ability of the armor to offer ultimate protection. A useful attribute for an unpopular king, you see.
Yet this plagued land is all that remains of him. This is why you do not trust legends, boy.
Well, what can you trust?
Yourself, your eyes, your instincts. Blind trust in a legend is a gamble, and rarely does it pay off.
If you say so.
So wait, what do I get? So nothing. Nothing too special. Oh well, I freed my last dragon.
Looks like it needs three entry stones. Still won't open? Looks like we need three.
Oh, wow, okay. Last one.
We're in. Okay. Here we go. Huh. It's kind of run down in here.
What did you expect?
I don't know. Less ruin, I guess. Maybe the throne room's in better shape.
Look here. Another.
Stop. Archive. Wow. That's a lot of arms.
That's fair to say.
Six, seven, eight? Could he shoot four bows at once?
More of a swordsman. He did only have the two eyes.
Looks like Thor cut him down to size.
It's what he does.
Wow, okay. Well, I am going to end the video here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you guys enjoyed it, please don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and see you guys all next time. Laters.